Hello and welcome. Today I'll be showing you how to change the Bosch odometers from miles per hour to kilometers per hour and vice versa. Let's start with the larger Bosch Intuvia model. Press power to start the display. Then press and hold reset and I to enter the main menu. In there, press I to cycle through the options and power to change them. Just press reset for a few seconds to store the values. That's it. To change back the values, just follow the same procedure. Hold the buttons, press the I button until you have the correct value, and press the power button to change it. As you can see, pressing the power button quickly changes from miles per hour to kilometers per hour, and then hold the reset button to store the values. And it has been changed back to kilometers an hour. Next up, the smaller Purion model. Press the power button to fire it up, and then hold down the minus button and press power to change the miles per hour to kilometers per hour and vice versa. It's as simple as that. If this video helped you out, consider liking and subscribing, and as always, have a nice day.